So don't lose heart. Don't lose heart. Today is a great day because it is all part of the tipping point, of creating the awareness and the tipping point in our culture